also new at 10, the underage party crackdown is spreading across our state. Edmonds' social host ordinance took effect in January, punishing people who host parties for minors. Since then, these five other cities in our state have also passed this law. New tonight, Jordan Williams is live in Edmond. Jordan, you're investigating if this law really is working in our neighborhoods.
Yeah, Tyler, and since January, Edmond police officers have arrested and charged 48 people under that law. And the police chief tells me every one of these people got busted because their parties got way out of control.
Our whole goal is to try to help the young people to survive their youth experience and not get in cars and kill themselves.
Edmond Police Chief Bob Ricks knows that the social host law hasn't eliminated teenage drinking, but he believes it has helped.
But all we're asking is everyone just to obey the law.
Are your officers out hunting down these parties?
We actually are not. They're not out there staking out. They're not following young people to see if they might be involved in a party.
Instead, angry neighbors are calling and complaining.
Is anybody injured?
Those calls end up here at the Edmond 911 Communications Center.
In some cases, people are so drunk that people inside the party are calling.
As for enforcement, Chief Rick says when the calls come, his officers respond.
I constantly talk to my officers. We enforce the law equally. We don't care if the person is a homeless person or the person is the highest CEO of a corporation here. They're going to be treated equally. Under the eyes of justice.
And the majority of the people arrested and charged under Edmond's social host law are not parents. In fact, they are people in their late teens and early 20s. We're live tonight in Edmond. Jordan Williams, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Jordan. Even though Edmond is the first in our state to have this law, it actually got its ordinance after seeing a similar one in San Diego. Now the chief says lawmakers in South Carolina are also interested in copying our law.